of light. Everyone is welcome to share this magic kingdom. Squirrels, black mold, worms, poison ivy, tiny manticore.
Help me, you coward! You bat coward!
Go! Get out of here, tiny manticore!
Whatevs! I didn't need your pity help.
Jeez, what?
I am the true coward, hiding from sincere expressions like a vampire in the nude who hides from the light. Thank you, brave hero. I was freed from bottle jail, but my new prison is shame.
My new prison is shame!
What's he saying?
He said my new prison is shame.
You escaped once and came right back. How sad is that, huh?
You gave me some kind of hostage syndrome. I need therapy. Finn and Jake, if you can hear me, listen. There's a lady downstairs. She thinks she can save her BF Simon by finding the source of magic. But she ain't gonna find Jack Squat. Magic Man's using her. He's gonna make her a talking skateboard or something stupid like that. I can't help because I'm psychologically powerless. But you are heroes, and I believe in you. I believe! You hear me? Please! Oh! Go, Jake, or Finn, whichever! Save her! Wait! No! Oh, God, I'm sorry. I did plan this out. Finn, is that you? And Jake?
Me.
Fly you to Wizard City? I can't!
Ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-mum.
Hey, how's it going up there? Have you made visual confirmation with Glob?
Shut up, you! This is freaking hard!
Come again? You're breaking up. Make sure you tell Glob it's me who sent you. Tell him we're coming for Grod, Grob, and Gob also. I believe in you, little guy!
You can keep your little guys near it. What the freak am I doing?
Come again?
Nothing. Never mind. Oh, crud. There he is.
Who's that? Dark off.
Whoa.
I got you.
Uh-oh. Don't pass out, man. Hey, wake up. Hey.
What?
Pull up! Pull up!
Oh, right. I did it! I have your brother, Magic Man!
It's Normal Man now!
Yes, powerless Normal Man.
Bring him here, Tiny!
No.
Huh? What is this?
It's a classic double cross, bozo!
Brother, tell this animal to put me back in space.
You messed with me for years! Now it's my turn to mess with you!
Manticore took Glob to the very top of Wild Trap Mountain.
Come on, fool! Come on, get spanked!
Glob has nothing to do with this! Kill me instead! I'll let you do it!
Why do you sound so insincere?
That's just my voice.
Normal Man's telling the truth!
Yeah!
Finn and Jake, I respect you guys a ton, but I have trained for this vengeance for months. I must seize this sparkling moment. Full and grasping hand! Boomerang!
What's even a boomerang? Oh my gosh, I've been calling them something different my whole life.
I'm sorry, Jake. I'm just doing me right now. We still cool, though?
Not no more!
Kick his tiny butt.
Boomerang! Watch out for when it... Ugh.
Two boomerangs! Could it be? My moment approaches. Steady hand, steady heart. Look out, dude. Whoa! Can I just have this?
Tiny? What are you doing?
I could not go through with my vengeance. It wouldn't have accomplished anything. Also, you and your brother are really sweet together.
You're hard to track, but okay.
But yeah, let's hang out sometime. I'm getting a phone soon.
Bob!
What am I doing wrong?
Maybe you're going after someone who doesn't exist anymore. Why not take him as he is? After all, you've been through a lot of changes yourself.
You're making a lot of sense, Tiny Manticore. We're like two shadows, two ghosts, caught in limbo.
It sounds depressing when you say it that way. Think of a different way to say it.
I haven't seen a boat in years. Ah, oh, this is a pretty old house. What's that on the shelf? A little Pegasus?